for delegates.
Undisclosed campaign contributions took center stage today in the ethics hearing for State Representative Thomas Wright. Wright maintains his innocence, and he's fighting to keep his seat in the House. NBC 17's Kim Gennardo is following the case and recaps today's testimony.
A special bipartisan House committee is considering allegations that Representative Thomas Wright filed false or misleading campaign reports over the past 6 years, and in 2007, he filed nothing at all.
The truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, so help you God.
I do.
State Board of Elections Deputy Director Kim Strock led the investigation into Wright's campaign financing. She testified at one time the lawmaker had five different bank accounts for campaign contributions. However, Strock said the representative commingled his personal bank account with campaign contributions between 2005 and 2007, making transfers difficult to track. Investigators discovered about $185,000 in undisclosed contributions, triggering the investigation that led to criminal charges against Wright.
Certainly in my time at the State Board, I've never audited a committee that had this amount of non-disclosure.
Then there are questions over corporate donations for a foundation Wright led to build a civil rights museum in Wilmington. SBI agent Johnny Umflett testified three checks worth $8,900 ended up in Wright's personal bank account to cover his phone calls, travel, and foundation business.
He had done a lot of work and had put in a lot of hours trying to get the foundation started and had put in a lot of sweat equity into the trying to get the foundation started, and that was a payment to himself for the hours and the work that he had put in.
Agent Umflett said Wright did not keep an expense log, and Wright told him there was nothing illegal about paying himself for the work. Thursday, Wright's defense team is expected to call witnesses as the lawmaker fights to stay in office. In Raleigh, Kim Gennardo, NBC 17 News.
Now, if lawmakers find evidence of unethical behavior, they can recommend the entire House vote to censure Wright, even kick him out of office, or they could exonerate the 8-term Democrat.